Oh, hi.
Come in, please.
Hi.
Oh, good, you're here. Saved me a trip.
What's going on?
Well, I would like to invite you and Abby for Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, that sounds great, but actually my mom's doing something at her place, so. Oh.
Well, I know Edward would really like to see you, so could you maybe make it for dessert?
Sure, yeah. Let me talk to Abby and I'll get back to you.
Oh, good.
Thanks for the invite.
My pleasure.
I'll call you.
Okay.
Great.
Hey, Michael. Thank you. I needed this.
And that was the reason I stopped by, is to invite you and Jason over for dinner. You're family now, so it would mean an awful lot to me.
Yeah, sure, I'll mention it to Jason.
Good, good. Actually, I was sort of surprised to see him at the hospital the other night. I thought you two would still be in Hawaii on your honeymoon.
No, we had to come back. Jason hasn't actually, you know, he needed a checkup.
I know, he was supposed to. He just didn't get a chance.
What do you mean he didn't get a chance?
Well, for the checkup. I think that's kind of my fault. I should have realized.
Realized what exactly?
Oh, well, I don't know if you heard about an incident where Lisa Niles attacked Elizabeth, threw her overboard.
Spinelli mentioned something to me about it, but he said that she was going to be okay.
Well, yes, but not before there were some complications. Her fever spiked. She started hallucinating. She was calling for Jake. And while I was paging her brother, Jason overheard, so he went to her.
And he calmed her down?
Yeah. He's the only one who could.
Yeah, well, Jason's good at taking care of other people.
Well, it's not his job to take care of Elizabeth. You should be his priority now. Hi, Jason.
Hey.
Your mother actually came by to invite us to Thanksgiving dinner.
Yes, Alice always wants to know how many pizzas she has to order.
Thank you, but I think Sam and I would like to spend Thanksgiving
actually,
this year.
Actually, Jason, I was just about to tell your mom that I thought it was a great idea. I mean, I think it would be really nice to spend Thanksgiving with your family.